Welcome to Woggle Guides. In this guide, we're going to take a look at how to use Gmail's Smart Compose feature to help write emails quickly and show you how to format emails in the iPhone. Let's get straight into it. Remember, you can click on the sections below to jump straight to your particular area of interest. Gmail offers a neat Smart Compose feature to help you write emails faster. We're going to take a look at this first. Let's start by tapping on the Compose button to write an email. We'll send a quick email to set up a lunch meeting for next week. As you can see, autocomplete does suggest email recipients I have previously sent or received emails from. We'll enter a subject, and once we tap into the body of the email, Smart Compose is now available to use. Let's look at some of the types of suggestions offered and how to work with them. We'll start by asking how this person is. In this instance, you'll see when we type how, the sentence is automatically completed, the remaining text shown in a light grey colour. How are you? In order to use this text on the iPhone, we simply swipe right. And you'll see the text now turns black to confirm it has been added. Let's now find out how their holiday's been. If we start to type how has, you'll see we get some autocomplete suggestions. Gmail suggests how have you been to begin with. And as we continue to type, that changes to how has your day been. As soon as we type the H of holiday, Gmail recognises this phrasing and suggests how has your holiday been. As before, to accept that suggestion, we swipe right and the text turns black. Let's type one final line. Let's say we hope to see them next Friday. As before, Gmail makes a number of suggestions, but none of them are quite right, and that's fine. We can just ignore them and continue to type our sentence and press return for a new line once we've done that. Let's sign off the email, and again, Gmail suggests a common phrase for this based on what we've typed initially, which I'll accept by swiping right. And to send this email, we tap on the send icon on the top right of the screen. Let's now turn to look at how you can turn Smart Compose on or off on the iPhone. First, we need to go into the Gmail settings menu. To do that, we choose the hamburger icon in the top left of the screen. And we scroll down to settings at the bottom of that menu. And let's choose that. To go deeper into settings, we need to click on the Google user ID. And we're now into the Google account settings. The Smart Compose option is about midway down this menu. And you'll see the toggle button in the Smart Compose section. At present, the Smart Compose feature is turned on, but to turn it off, we simply tap the toggle button. And to navigate back to the inbox, we click the back arrow and X to close the settings menu. Let's now return to the Compose message screen to take a look at how to format emails. Let's start by quickly writing an email. The Gmail app on iPhone does offer very limited formatting options, but they can be difficult to find. To access the options, double tap on the word you want to format in order to highlight them. You can stretch the highlight by pulling on the small blue tags. To access the formatting features, click on the small arrow in the options bar, and let's tap the bold italics underline link. To choose multiple formatting options, just choose them from the option bar. And we click back into the body of the email to confirm those changes. I do hope you found this Woggle guide useful. If you have, please subscribe so that others can find it too. And if you have any questions on using the Gmail app on your iPhone, please share in the comment section down below. Look after yourself until next time.